Luke 14:28 says, "For which of you intending to build a tower or a house, sitteth not down first and counteth the cost, whether he have sufficient to finish it?" When you set out to do something, do you not first count the cost of what it's going to take? Like, what steps do you need to take to do something, to accomplish something, to achieve it? So what does this have to do with hair? Well, I like to make comparisons in the scripture with everyday, seemingly mundane things like hair care. However, I don't think it's mundane. And so what I wanted to talk to you guys about today is routines versus regimen. Just like the Bible talks about counting the cost, determining the steps that need to be taken, our hair care is the same thing. What steps do you need to take to reach a certain hair goal? People use routine and regimen interchangeably, and I submit to you that they are slightly different. As a matter of fact, they're very different. So you may hear someone say, "What's your hair routine? What's your hair regimen?" A regimen is a lot more detailed. Routines are individual. So it is the routines that make up a total hair regimen. So the totality of your hair regimen is based on the particular hair routines that you have. So a regimen is defined as a systematic plan from a specific course of actions. So I submit to you that it's those course of actions that you do through to your hair that make up your hair regimen. For example, I don't want to make this video too long because it's going to be a two-parter, but when you moisturize your hair, that's a routine that you do all the time. You may moisturize your hair every 3 days, or you moisturize your hair when it feels dry, or you moisturize your hair only on wash day. The point is that you have a routine of moisturizing your hair. That routine does not make up your entire regimen. You're not going to say, "I have a moisture regimen per se," because I had to write this down in specific because I don't want to mix words. The routine, I'm gonna put it on the screen, is defined as a regular course of procedure, habitual or mechanical performance of an established procedure. So this is very singular, a very singular thing, a course of procedure, a mechanical performance, an established procedure. Established being the one thing you always do. And as it relates to hair care, when you take those individual performances and you put them together, you have your systematic plan, which is the hair regimen. You see, a system is very rarely made up of one process. A system is made up and it is formulated with multiple processes. So your hair regimen is your system, but your moisture routine, your deep conditioning routine, these are individual processes that make up your total hair regimen. In the next video, I am going to go into more detail of suggested routines that you can incorporate into your total hair regimen to make it a success. But I really wanted to just outline and define the difference between the hair routines and the hair regimen, because people use them interchangeably. And as I've shown you by definition, they are not the same. I hope I was clear. I know it could be confusing. I used the term regimen and routine interchangeably for a really long time. And then I decided, you know, sometimes what I like to do is I like to kind of dissect things. I will dissect even Bible scriptures where I'll go through and I want to understand it better. So I'll dissect the definition of certain words. So it's the same thing with, you know, our hair care. There's certain terminology that we hear and I want to understand it better. So I'll go and I'll dissect and then I'll look up definitions and I'll start piecing things together. So anyway, that was just something I wanted to point out, that the hair routines make up the hair processes that formulate your hair regimen. So it's routines make the regimen. It's that simple. I'm signing out because this video is going to be long if I don't shut up. But thanks for watching. I hope that you give this video a big thumbs up and that you will continue to watch part 2 of the video. Thank you again. I hope you subscribe to this channel and make sure you hit that notification bell if you're new here and you're not getting these videos. I know some people say that they are subscribed but they never see my videos, and I think the culprit is that the notification bell is not checked. So make sure you check that. Anyway, let me go. I gotta go take care of my son. God bless you.